What's up, everybody? My name is Zero Storm, and welcome back to Outlast 2. In the last video, last episode, finally, Lynn. And now, we already know how Jessica died this time. Oh, God. Oh, I do have to record this straight away. All right, I can't even get to it. Oh, let me scan this right quick. All right, I'm done. All right, where to go? This way. Yeah, this way. Oh, what is that? Oh. Oh, there's somebody come up. I got you, girl. So, really, you really are pregnant then. God damn. How you... You should never freaking come here. Alright, I don't know where I'm going.
What the fuck?
We have to find shelter.
As far from this place as we can get.
Yeah.
Oh. Just hold it. Hold it, girl. I don't think I don't have to use camera for this. Yeah, I can't even use it. Oh. Oh, we could go in.
Down here! We have to get inside before the baby comes.
It's too dangerous. You can't.
We can't stay out here. Help me down, please, Blake.
Okay, okay. Jesus. Be careful. Fuck!
No,
fuck.
No, Matt, no.
You okay? I'm coming down.
It hurts.
I'm coming down.
I'm sorry.
Woo! I got you, girl.
Down.
Back here.
This hold a girl. This freaking hold. Oh no.
Okay. Okay. I just.
It's gonna be okay. Oh shit! Come on! Come on!
Oh, not now, Martha. You again? Come on.
What the fuck? I think something's wrong. Ah, it hurts too much. I need to lay down.
We can't, not now, not in this situation. Come on. Just hold it for a bit.
Oh, shit.
Oh, fuck. Blink. Stay back. I got this, this bitch.
Dog in me voice. Dog in my hand. Dog in me voice. Dog in my hand. Dog in me voice.
Come on. Come on. Suck on that, bitch. Woo! Suck on that. Oh, yeah. Yeah, karma is the bitch, though.
No. Fuck you! Fuck your god!
What? Suck it! Alright. Alright, she's out of the way. Thank God. I don't have to deal with this chick
Blake,
anymore.
A path.
Let's keep going. Just keep going. Alright.
Oh, shit! Blake!
Is it a baby?
Yeah, she's coming soon!
Jeez. Wait, is a girl?
There! The chapel! We can take shelter!
It's cold.
going, keep going, keep going, keep going.
Come on, Lynn. We have to get inside.
Woo! All right. I'm not moving. I mean, I'm not controlling.
Oh, shit. Shit, shit, shit.
You need to lie down.
I can't do this.
You can't.
That's
you
weird
can
that this woman sit like on a torture device.
Something's wrong.
Just keep breathing.
It feels like something's wrong.
What do you mean something wrong? That baby gonna turn out ugly?
It what? Hurts.
I know, baby, I know. But you can do this, okay? Just keep breathing.
Oh, fuck! Fuck! Ah!
Ah!
Oh, God! Oh, God.
Keep breathing!
It's
just push!
Push it out! Oh! Woo!
Lynn! Jesus God. Lynn.
What?
Lynn.
No.
No.
Lynn. No.
Lynn.
Oh, fuck.
Lynn.
Came all this way to save Lynn. Fuck.
So, Lynn said you haven't even kissed her yet.
What?
Like in Beauty and the Beast?
Oh, you mean drama. The play. We're saving for the, like, actual night.
Uh-huh.
We are.
Okay.
We, like, cheek kiss.
So, like, is she your girlfriend? Tell me, or else.
What are you gonna do about
what?
It? Oh, for F's sake. Get off.
I got you again.
That's the child, isn't it?
Uh-oh. Hello. Hello, Fat.
We're taking care of my children. But yours... I'm powerless again. The child's too strong already. You've murdered paradise. God has gone silent since the storm, the birth. Who will he have if he destroys us all? Who will he have left to punish? I killed my children, all of them. Every last one. There's no more perfect faith than that. And still, God is silent. Kill that child if you can. If you love anything at all, crush its skull under your heel. I know God doesn't hear dead men, but I expect he answers them.
Oh. Hi. Goodbye. Oh, poor Lynn. Ah. Milo, you still there, huh? I'm back at the kid again.
Hey, Blake. Try to find me.
Oh, shoot.
I'm over here. This way, Blake.
Oh, no.
Oh. I'll never let you go. Now the light has gone away. Savior, listen while I pray, begging thee to watch and keep, and send me quietly to sleep. Watchful Savior, wash away all I've been wrong today. Help me every day to be gentle, gentle, more like thee.
Oh, there's nothing there. Okay then, I thought I was gonna add something new. All right, so I'm gonna end this episode here. This is the best, well, I don't know if it's gonna be the best horror, but it's all right, so. Thank you guys so much for watching this whole horror adventure of Outlast 2. And also, I'll see all you wolves in the next episode. Ow!